god. Which one was it? I think this one. Fishman!
Ah, yes, yes. Please do take a look at my new stock.
I feel like I should probably sell the old guns, but at the same time... You are here and talking. Oh no, let's go! I guess I'll sell the very wrong looking teddy bear.
Yeah.
This should be enough.
Oh, that's combinable. Okay, I need to wait and combine that. See, that's what I'm like, I'm not sure which of these I'm supposed to keep, because I can upgrade these fucking things, obviously. And if I remember right...
Please do take a look at my new stock.
I don't want to look at your new stock. I want to look at my inventory and cry because I am very full. I'm kidding, Go. I'm kidding. I guess I actually have to start using my pipe bombs.
Look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Alright, mouse, can we? Alright, there we go. Where am I? Oh, I guess we're hitting the button. Oh, okay, so it's.
Button.
So this is supposed to be a blue, and this is supposed to be a black. Okay, I see what it is. All right, the paper's rotated. All right, so you are supposed to be in orange. Yeah, the paper's rotated. That's what was fucking me up. You're orange, and you're white, and you're blue. Oh no. Oh no. Close up shot of my arm before it gets cut off again.
Got it.
Oh no. Fishman Angy. Oh god! Woo! Oh lord. I was not expecting that.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. Oh. I have this feeling like I'm gonna get trapped up here by angry giant fish man, and it's gonna suck because he can't get in. He can't fit in there. He cannot fit in there. So. Oh. Okay. Okay. So wait. Like, where is he? Oh god, I'm just... Oh, I do not like this at all, man. Ugh.
Oh, gross.
Ugh. I also feel like very... Ugh, I don't know. What is this? Okay. Where's the 19? Okay. Just what we needed, more bullets. Yay. Oh my god, okay. Oh. I'm waiting for Fish Boy. Oh no. Oh, that's ominously dark. I see, I feel like I'm being led down here and there's like it. Okay, what is run? I don't remember anymore. Oh shit. It is clearly not shift, alright. Oh. Right there. Yeah, I know, I got a disgusting. Oh god. How do I shortcut. We're gonna put you right there. And we're gonna put this in place of the knife. I don't know how these work, I've never used one, but we're gonna figure it out. Oh, 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 oh. Come on, buddy! Oh! Oh!
He doesn't like that very much. Oh god, don't let him puke on you.
Screaming. I'm sorry, what was that?
Death as he was in life.
He looks like a Demogorgon.
Oh, he is. I hate this. I'm gonna have to turn. No, not the controls. God damn it. Options. Volume. Because I'm having a hard time hearing.
I'll send it to you in your DMs.
Oh, okay. Okay, so I want to finish exploring down here, because I know there is, yes, there is ammunition that I've missed picking up, and I want it. Ooh, sniper rifle. Yeah, give me that. Oh my god. I guess that is the sprint button, but it did not feel like I was sprinting at all when I was fighting him. Mm-mm. That was not fun, because it was literally like, alright, what do I do? I'm gonna just chase you around a building, because I'm...
Yeah.
Oh. Doot.
I wonder if it's because you're in the water and you just couldn't really run that well.
Could be.
I don't know if you can trigger those, so be careful.
Oh, look, there's more explosive there. Okay, so apparently I was supposed to explode the fuck out of him. Alright.
Good.
I did it right! Yay!
The exit's up ahead.
For what new fun lies ahead? Do-do-do. Oh, this is where he was living. The fact that I can't get out of this now, I'm like... Oh, no.
So, that's a kudu. Okay, so...
Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh. Ominous music.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Heisenberg.
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
I mean, he's trying to help you, Ethan. He's trying to be a help. He's telling you that he can put all four jars together and make your baby again. No, not that key. God damn it. Which way was it? That's the way up and out. What was... Oh. Okay. Do. I can't remember if I'm supposed to go up or not. Oh, it goes quick. Up this way. Oh, I hear big baddie bats, baddie Batman. Okay. Big Batty Batman up this way too. mermaid ball. Okay. Money? Oh, I hear something moving and I don't like it. Oh, that is a whole heap and pile of corpses is what that is.
Yup.
Ugh. Jesus! Like, I hear something! I know I hear something! Where is it? Oh, it's right there! Okay. Oh, I hear you. Where are you? Oh! Oops. Hey, buddy. So I have inventory space again. Oh, okay. Let's go this way. Oh boy. I know there's a zombie up there. I fucking hear it. I hear him. He making the Nami sounds. Where are you? There we go. You know what? Can we just, come on. Oh, it's locked on the other side. Okay. Well, how do I... Oh! I see you! Come on, buddy! Run with me! Run with me! Come on! Come on!
Terrible.
Remember to take your zombies for walkies regularly. They all went pop and made a mess. Kind of like that zombie I just killed.
They did.
Ooh, that is a pretty new gun. I like that. Oh, what do you mean there's not enough? Oh, okay, I see. I see. Okay, so wait. This is explosive rounds. Oh, that's flashbang. That's something different. Alright. I want the gun! I want the shiny new gun! I need more space, and this is what I need, and I hate it. Okay, so let me see here. I definitely hear something outside now. Okay, I'll just get rid of those. Yeah, okay. So let's shift, get rid of these. And then move this down here, and this will go here, and then I'll have enough to... 3 bullets, it's fine. Yeah, I hear you out there, you know, I do, so... Take a peek and see if I can see you. I can't. Okay. I know you're there. Or not? Oh. Oh, you down there. Hey, buddy. Fuck! Did I kill it? Or is it just waiting to fucking kill me? So, like, I see it. Is it not gonna let me fucking play defensive here? Buddy! Friendo! I got a grenade for ya! Where's my favorite shotgun? Where did he go? Oh, he's dead now. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, money. Tilt that way. A chartreuse skull. As my brain literally forgets exactly what all I have done and have not done around this town. Oh, yeah! Okay, there are chickens back there somehow. Dun, 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 dun. Chicken. Mm? Oh, that's the radio. Okay. Chicken, 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 chickens! Uh-oh. Oh, I'm not over far enough. Okay. Crank. I wonder if we're ever gonna get his fingers back.
Don't know. It'd be funny as fuck if you do.
He just sits there and super glues them back on and they fucking work just fine. It's like, you know, plausibility. This is fine. Oh, what's up here? Oh. Okay, there's a nice little scenic route up here. So I go down onto said roof. Okay. Oh. Ominous thunk. Dead body on the roof. Just, you know. Do I need to, like. I can't remember if I can. I can't jump in this, can I? No. There's no way I can get over there. Whee! Nope. Alright, back to the graveyard. Where Duke is undoubtedly going to want to buy more of my things and make some really creepy comments at the same time. Because that's what he does. Hi, buddy. Why do you have that? Oh, God. He's got that thing in the jar. Oh, fucking.
He does.
How? How do you,
I see a dad joke from Go.
Someone's having a blast, yes. Yes, I am having a blast. Thank you for noticing.
My apologies.
Your apologies, because you're sitting there being creepy as fuck with a thing in a jar. I see. Alright, I am keeping the Crystal Dimitrescu, of course. I will not sell her. I will sell this thing, though. I'm not sure how fond of Moreau I am. Do I want to keep Vomit Man?
Ugh.
He's worth 40,000 lei. I think he can go bye-bye. Oh, Chartreuse Skull's worth a fair bit, too. That is combinable. So I'm gonna not sell that yet. Okay, so we're gonna sell these things. Yes.
This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque.
No. No.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
God know why. Why are you like this? I don't want this. Some new items. What's new? Oh, supplies.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Yeah, but you don't offer more inventory space, and that's what I need. I need the inventory space, thanks. Wait a minute, you're telling me this is a handgun that starts at 1700 power? What? Okay.
That would be amazing.
Leave this to me.
This is, Actually, I feel like I need to give a shotgun some love, too.
Shotgun.
ETH. 960, or...
Aha.
I don't have money anymore. Oh no.
Pay me no mind.
Treasure. Okay. So it's got one thing missing still. I think. Okay.
Good day then.
What is... Oh, I bet we can do something with that now. That was this way, I think. I bet our crank will work on this. Will it? Yes! Can't go that way. I can go this way, okay. does this go? Oh, okay. Wait. Is that back into... Is that back into Dimitrescu? No, Riverbank Treasure House. It is! I think.
Ooh.
Maybe. I'm torn because, like, I want to explore that way, but I also want to go see what I can do with this bridge, so, like... Decisions. See what's over here first, real quick. Oh wait, no, that leads back into. Yeah, that leads back into Dimitrescu's castle. That's. And this leads where? Nowhere I can go, apparently. Okay. Why would you have me come back over here if I can't do anything? Yeah, there was still a treasure room in the castle. I did not get it because I fucked up the puzzle with the ball. Oh no. Oh. Where is the... Okay. Oh, there's something in there. I can't get it. Okay. And there's shit in there. Alright. Oh, I see what I have to do. Okay. Let's just, Bink! Oh, I'm rich! I'm rich. Yay. That was not very nice. Ow. Reload everything. How do I still have too much ammo? God damn it. Alright, how many more of you are gonna come crawling out of there? Yes, there's gonna be more. God, okay. Oh, okay, how do I... Ugh. Fuck you. I'll pick you up in a second. Oh, do I have to I have to swing it long ways, don't I? Okay, well that doesn't work very well. What is the trick here? What is the trick? Do I have to like light this thing on fire and then drag it in there? Let's try that. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Come on. This way! Don't you die before... Don't you die! No! No, no! Come on! No, no, no! Come on! 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 It's Lady Dimitrescu!
Wah.
She's mine. I'm keeping her. Oh. Like, look at this. Obviously, all these people love her. Because look at all the pretty flowers and things that are here. They fucking loved her. She was, mm-hmm. She was a gem. She was taken from us too soon. Okay, so I think I got everything in here. Yeah. What?
You.
What?
She was taken from us too soon.
She was! Man, she should-
I mean, I agree. I agree.
She should not have been the first fucking boss! Like, you can't do that! You cannot take Big Mommy Milkers from us like that.
Mommy Milkers.
Get the boat, Ethan. We're going on a cruise. Not that way though. So we're going back this way. Rowboat drift. You know what? What's further down this way? What happens if I go this way? Will it let me? It will. Oh boy. We're on an adventure. As I do a 360 turn in my boat. That's totally normal. What? Okay, what's up here? Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh. Nope, nope, nope. I don't think I meant to go down there quite yet. I'm gonna see the other way first. Finest fish, and I can't pick it up. Actually, you know what? Here's what we're gonna do. Reload everything. Yeah, I'll shoot you soon, don't worry. There, now I only have one bullet to get rid of. Actually, you know what? Not you. You. Inventory is such a bitch in this game. I don't like this. What was that? Oh. What the hell is that over there? The fuck? Oh, I don't like this. Antique coin. Do I even... Oh, I have that, okay. Hold on, Can I not just equip it? Lord and Savior, the flying spaghetti monster. Do I have room for mines, or are they gonna... I think I do. I think they only take up one. No, they don't! They take up two. Fuck it, I don't need them. I'll come back for them. I will come back for them. Okay, what is that? Oh, is that like... Oh, I don't like that. I do not like that. It's like a pulsing tree. Look at that thing, it's so... It's so gross. Oh, it's so fucking foul. I do not like the pulsing tree. It's like the giving tree, but you know, it's giving you something you don't want! Oh shit! See, that's what it gave me! Fucking go, but he never came back for them. Morgan Freeman. Okay, yeah, no, man, I am, oh no, those are bodies, aren't they? Or they just look like bodies. Oh, I hate that. I hate that so much. Get me the fuck out of here. We going. No more of this shit. No more of this shit. Nope. No more. Okay, get in the boat. Oh yeah. Okay, let's Tokyo drift our way back up the river there, Ethan. Since we want no part of, you know, angry plant fuck. Heisenberg said to go back to the graveyard.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Let's sell these. Sell that. I'm not selling her. No, she's staying. I'm keeping her.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
I need more fish. I can't make anything.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value.
Graveyard is... Oh! Fucking Heisenberg!
Rose is waiting for you!
Like, really? Really? You fucking had the time to do this, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, boy. Boy.
He had all that time in the fucking world to do it.
He did. He's just like, oh, I see you over poking it at my big tall Wait, what the shit? Oh! It's a fucking sheep! Alright, you know what? Come here, buddy.
No! Be nice to the goats.
I'm sorry. Oh. Oh, they're not goats. They're sheep, I guess. Wait, what? What is that? Oh, it's a bird. I was like, what the fuck is that? Did he literally leave just, like, goats out here? The show must go on. Oh, God. Now he's quoting Queen. Dun, 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 dun. Do I have enough to actually, you know, make food now? Do I?
Seeking something in particular.
You kill it, we cook it. Yeah, that's about how that goes. Juicy game, no. Meat, quality meat. Oh, I can make this, I think. Oh yeah.
Don't let up yet. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Here it is. Please, join me.
Oh.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier.
I need way more fish for that one, and more chickens. Oh yeah, juicy game. Oh boy.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage.
Rose is waiting for you. Dun 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 dun. The show must go on. Ah, yes. Good luck. Heisenberg, what the fuck? what is this? Is this the way I was supposed to go, or is this not the way I was supposed to go? Cannibals plunder. Oh no. Oh, there's gonna be some big fucking boy up here, because I see explosives. Locked on the other side, okay. This place doesn't look friendly. It's a pig! Okay... Oh, I do not like that at all. Oh, Christ. What is that? Oh! Oh, shit! Play the reload game. I just want to know, how am I logistically picking this up? Do you see this thing, honey? How am I picking this up?
I don't know how the hell you gonna pick it up, but I... suck it.
Oh well, Ethan Winters, I see you've picked up a very large axe. Ooh. All right, so what else is there to find in here? Because there's ammo I can't pick up, because... Oh, God. I'm guessing I was supposed to have a harder time with him than I actually did.
Yeah.
Considering, like, there's a bunch of ammo in here, and obviously I was supposed to, like, kite him around, it looks like.
Yeah, it looks like you were supposed to kite him.
That's okay, I just splattered his brains on the wall!
Yeah, quite a bit of it. Everywhere. That's fine.
Why is it? Oh, okay, I see. That and that. Alright. Oh, it's the meat room! Wait! I can take this. Yes, good. I'm gonna take that. It's like a fucking. Really scary butcher shop. As I'm waiting for something to jump out at me. No more meat there? Oh.
The Epi series now available on Hulu and Netflix. Yeah. Ethan's hands.
Oh, Father Nicola's angel.
Nicola's angel. I can't hear that without thinking Hot Fuzz. Sergeant Angel!
I unlocked it! Okay, so I'm guessing that I got everything there. Okay, cool. Cool! Oh!
Okay. Walking AFK, I don't know what you're walking into, but I do want to see what you're doing. I just need to.
Let's reload! Now that we used up some of that ammo on three little piddly zombies that decided to, you know, come play.
Yay for piddly zombies.
I guess now I go find Heisenberg's house and play with Heisenberg. Oh, that's delightfully morbid. Oh, I hear you fuckers on the roof! I hear you! Come on! I'm gonna come out of here and you're gonna fucking. Oh, I hear them. I hear the little leapers. Come the fuck out, or you know what? I hear you guys hopping. Come on, babies. Come to Daddy Ethan. Come on! I see you over there. That's what I thought. Well, the music stopped being ominous, so I guess I killed them all. Oh no, I hear more! Come to play, children! I have a shiny gun for you!
Do you mind if I log Dacian in? I'm gonna take a picture of him while you're doing stuff.
Okay, that's fine.
took one of Marzi's, so I want to take one of him too.
Okay. Just save my outfit before you.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear you. I hear you hopping around. Bye. Oh, I hear more babies. No, bows are not nice. We do not play with bows and arrows. That's how people get hurt. I'm trying to like make sure I pick up everything from all the ones that I've shot. I hear more of them though, I just don't see them yet. Okay. This looks like it's gonna be an ambush. I'm pretty sure it's an ambush. Okay. Explosive barrel is there. Friendos, come out and play. Friendos. One down. Where's the rest of you?
Door open.
Well, I don't know, Ethan. You're probably gonna have to actually look around and do something. I wonder if it has anything to do with this giant thing. Thank you. Do I get more playmates? Do I? Do I get more playmates? More friendos? No? Aw. I'm sad. I wanted more friendos. Oh, there's a typewriter right there. What are you? Pipe bomb! I'll forget it for now. Wolf boy puppy things. Where are
they? This must be their den.
Gee, then you think? This must be their den. All I can hear is sounds of them growling and snarling. Shit me! So they can pop in through very tiny holes. I did not know that. I did not know that they could pop in through itty bitty tiny holes. I did not, and the dude popped in like right fucking behind slash beside me, and I was just like, oh no! Fucking shotgun. This is fine. No, 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 no! Get off of me, you fuck! Can I go pick up those thingies now that were there that I couldn't pick up before? Yeah, that. We're just gonna take that. Reload. Reload. Reload all the guns. There's still ominous music, so I'm obviously still in danger. Fuck the rest of you guys, I hear you. Don't do this to me. Throwing these out. I need a zombie! Come here, zombie! Come here! Come on! One of you fuckers come out and play! Oh, here we go with friends again. Oh, that's fun. Oh. Get off of me.
Okay, big guy.
Okay. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, that is a whole lot of them. Pick up that health aid, but I don't have room for it. Oh, this is gonna be a trap. I have no doubt.
That's not good. eat shit.
Eat shit! Very eloquent, Ethan. Very eloquent. Oh my god. Okay.
He's been eloquent this whole time.
He has! He's very, very, you know, forthright about his feelings, you know? And how he feels about having his hand cut off and put back and... You know? Okay. I'm gonna craft a first aid mitt. No, I'm gonna accidentally close my thing, apparently. I have so much handgun ammo. It's absolutely silly how much handgun ammo I have. I need to use the handgun more. Pardon. Oh, what's over here? Oh, sniper rifle. Yes. No. Okay. Let me pick up the sniper ammo. Not let me. Oh my god. I can't discard that. Well, I guess I don't pick up the sniper ammo yet. Oh, this is super pretty. This is actually really pretty. What is the... Is that crystal stuff they all turn into? Large crystal. Are there more crystals down here? Can I, like, shoot something that's glittering? Oh yeah, I can just shoot, keep shooting crystals. This is cool. Okay, and I randomly get the ominous sound for the yellow quartz because that's somehow better than the rest, I guess? I got nothing. Any more glowy spots that I see? I don't think so. Down into the basement. Oh, that's... Something bad's gonna happen when I touch that, I know it. Oh!
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
I think Heisenberg's coming on to him.
Jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Oh, there's a very pretty plate here. That's ominous. Oh, okay, there's just a boat. Alright, well, let's get in the boat. Alright, Ethan, we're going for a ride in the boat. Leads up. Where does this go? Oh, I don't like this at all. Photo of a phantom fish. Okay. Lady D, it's info on her.
Ah,
she's 44. Or was 44 before whatever they did, whatever to her. I got to find out more about her. Yay. Let's be honest, Lady D is the real reason I picked this game up. Oh, shit me, shit me, shit me. I got turned around. Oh! Get off of me. Oh! God! I hate when the things just pop up out of nowhere and I'm just like, fuck! And then I get turned around and then they're eating me! It's just not fun! Although I'm sure it's hilarious to hear because I'm just like, yeah! Right?
It's great. It really is.
You need to hear me scream like a scared little bitch. Where is... Oh, I see. Okay, I see where I'm at. Alright, I gotta go this way. What was that? What the fuck was that? I heard it. No, I gotta go talk to Dookie Boy, because Duke has, things that I might be able to make. You still here, buddy? Oh,
it's
you're still here.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
As you wish.
It's your greatest pleasure, right? Right about that.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
I still don't have enough to make anything. I want to make stuff so that I can get this meat out of my fucking inventory and I can have room for ammunition again. Large crystal. Sell that. Perfect crystal skull. Okay.
I've gotten some new stock.
And yet still, no increase in fucking inventory. You know, what would be actually useful to me?
Have you considered decluttering your possessions?
Have you considered eating my ass? Have you considered eating my ass, good sir?
To hunger used to be alive. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Now we upgrade everything.
Leave this to me. Securing goods is more, and please come again.
I have a bad feeling about
What was that?
Ethan's having flashbacks. Oh boy. Okay, cool. The fact that there's an umbrella symbol under the chalice and on the chalice doesn't, you know, concern many people, I suppose, but... What's that? It's a big angry rumbly. What is it? Oh no. Shit. This isn't good. Nope. No, sir. This is not good.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
The fucking heartbeat from the chalice, hon. I don't. Get your ass across the bridge. Yeah, you know about that. Oh, you've offered me a save thingy right here.
A save thingy.
And there's a very large, ominous factory in the distance, and I'm pretty sure that's where Heisenberg is, and I'm pretty sure he's going to try to come on to me again.
Come on, he likes you. It's all good.
I mean, to be fair, he's not hard on the eyes, but, you know, the slight sticking metal things through me and, you know, magnetizing and dragging me up through a corridor by my ankles, you know, that's just not one of my kinks. Sorry, buddy. Just not how you win me over. I will be right back, though.